conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
How do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
It has to be the one and only Luis Suarez. His unique style of turning back into defenders instead of away from them is tremendously effective, and you throw in his fight.
Goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
There is the genius of Luis Suarez! And they are disappearing out of sight.
That's always a great sight, you know, on a football pitch. Nimble footage, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. And that kind of dribbling is really smart.
Atletico Madrid get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Jimenez. And it's Correa.
Forward it goes. It's on a plate. And he's there to cut it out. Looking to shoot! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Well, to be honest, I thought it was a good enough effort to go in only for the post to get in the way. I mean, this game can be very tough on you at times.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Herrera Carrasco, looking for options. Loose ball, who's going to get there? It's a goal kick. Jimenez battles to win it back. Looks like a good ball through. And he's kept it out.
No, he didn't quite meet it right. He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
He's come loose. Smart save. More and more and more and more. They are running riot. Surely now. Beyond all doubt.
Luis Suarez
did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Pumps it upfield.
Stefan Savic does well to read it and intercepts. Away from immediate danger. Little accusatory stare there tells the whole story.
Well, the idea was crafty, but the weight of the pass was just a little light.
Correa.
Herrera Carrasco. And there's the end of the first half.